I purposefully didn't watch the original. I fought a lot of temptations, like late at night, you know, the beginning of these sorts of films, it's quite stressful because there's a lot of weight, literally in this case. It's a very heavy topic film, and very sensitive, very emotive, personal subject. And so I think, well, shit, how does someone else approach this? You know, what have they done? But I sort of fought against that. And, you know, Roger's a phenomenal director and a really very very strong presence, actually, in kind of post-production, and really allowed space to create something that felt like, I think, feels like another character, hopefully, in the film, that it's not passing judgment, it's not telling you what to think, it's, you know, it's sort of there with you while the film's unfolding, and the music is learning the story as we're learning it as an audience, hopefully. And I think that's a real... If that's what comes across, that was the intention, and, you know, that was led through Roger's direction to make it non-judgmental.
Do you bring your sort of experiences from working on big, big budget productions like that and use them in sort of the smaller stuff and as a composer rather than a solo instrument?
Yeah, absolutely do. And I think it also works the other way around. You know, that these huge tentpole films need some kind of indie, sly tricks around. It's like, yeah, you know, to get that kind of edge around everything just being like... You know, you need some kind of quirk and shape to it. And, they absolutely inspire each other. They absolutely work together. You wouldn't have a $100 million film score for a film like this. It's the wrong platform. And you wouldn't have a small-budget film score for a huge temple. But the two do work. They're both dramatically trying to tell a story. And, you know, as long as you can focus on the story of the film, I think you can kind of get your way through it. So. In this case, actually, I was on as they were editing. A few other films I've worked on, I've been on from the script stage. Some I've been writing music on set for, you know, on set playback. But this one, it was after they'd filmed, after they'd started the edit. And some previous cello music of mine as a cellist was in the temp score. So I was brought on because it was working in the temp, but they couldn't just use temp music. So